Tech speaking this morning with Wayne Arthur from Skyfii. Wayne, good morning. Good to see you.
Good morning, Andrew. Thanks for having me.
Big bit of news from you this week here, securing several new contract wins. This is within the global airport space. Tell us a bit more about them.
Yeah, so look, it's been, this is a combination of a series of contracts which we've won over the last, or we've sort of converted over the last month or two. Individually, those contracts weren't material enough to announce on their own. So we've decided to collectively, you know, capture them as one sort of trading update on essentially what is the fastest growing vertical for us at the moment, being the travel vertical. So those five contracts being with Phoenix, Phoenix International Airport, Newark Liberty Airport, Miami International Airport, Aberdeen Airport, and a deal for several lounges across the airport portfolio in Brazil. So that combination of contracts has been signed, collectively makes up about $2 million US worth of contract value, which we'll be delivering over the next 3 to 5 years. So really significant for a number of reasons. Obviously, it shows that the acquisition of CrowdVision has been, you know, again, continues to deliver significant value to the business. You know, we're playing in a vertical which is continuing to grow, particularly now as these airports are moving into the busy Christmas travel period. We're starting to see some of these purchase orders dropping. So we're excited. There's a lot more sitting behind the pipeline in this vertical. So we're really, really happy to have gotten this one announced and over the line.
Just briefly, Wayne, what's the benefit for these airports using your solution? How does it help them?
So the majority of these airports are using the LiDAR-based technology solution to help them with essentially throughput. So the busier the airport, the more queuing generally tends to happen around ticketing and the security checkpoints. And so our security checkpoint analytics solution provides them with real-time movement patterns. It allows the customers to understand wait times in the individual queues. It helps the airports direct people to, you know, shorter queues essentially, and overall helps them monitor that journey time from the curb to the gate, which is a key metric for airports in managing throughput. So it's all about helping them with operational efficiency.
And clearly some strong momentum here heading into the new year. Just remind us, what are your key priorities as far as your full year 23?
Yeah, so we're still maintaining the guidance that we've put out to market, which is we will achieve and exceed 20 million ARR this financial year. And we'll also be achieving a cash flow break even during the second half of this financial year. So two really clear and big metrics for the business that we've been articulating throughout this financial year. So those are still absolutely on track. And we're looking forward to delivering a strong quarter next quarter as well.
And operationally, Wayne, what are your priorities?
So look, operationally, we've been working really hard at integrating the technology solutions. That's probably the biggest operational priority for the business between now and the end of June. We acquired CrowdVision 18 months ago. We've been running that product and our own product in parallel, along with two other acquisitions that we made the year prior. So there's a reasonable amount of technology debt there that we're looking to retire by the end of June 30, which will create more efficiency in the product deployment, but also overall create more cost efficiencies across the business, which haven't been realized yet.
Good to catch up, Wayne. Thanks for your time.
Thanks, Andrew. Appreciate it.